saying, how's everybody's new year going so far? Ours is good. I'm Wendy, and it's great to be back here on Hot Chix Cool Toy Review. This time, our spirits are in celebration of Black History Month, so we're going in full 1080p and taking you back, way back to the baddest Marvel icon to slash pages from Tomb of Dracula Volume 1, and eventually kicking a hole across the American big screen in the next millennium. We proudly introduce Hot Toys MMS113 1/6 scale Blade figure, as portrayed by Wesley Snipes in the 2002 blockbuster film Blade 2. This was a piece we dreamed about and jumped on the pre-order list ASAP. Anyway, Blade was manufactured and released by Hot Toys in 2010. And not a day too soon, if you ask us. He came in an attractive shoebox-style packaging covered in awesome photography featuring Wesley Snipes himself and the actual figure in sweet poses. The manufacturing and film credits are all strategically placed to give us a display-friendly package as well. Inside, you get another displayable insert featuring Blade, and eventually everything is safely packaged in the Hot Toys multi-layered clamshell, the standard stuff. Let's sink our teeth into this bad boy. Blade is based around a true type frame with 35 points of articulation, so he's highly poseable and isn't missing much besides a pair of feet and the inked out shoulders. Check it out though.
Hey yo, the man's rocking some black nut huggers.
Wait, that sounded extra inappropriate.
He's rocking some black drawers in case he wants to let his pants sag.
At least he ain't going commando. Blade's head sculpt is great, and Wesley Snipes' likeness is captured all too well from the tatted neck and immaculate edge-up to his macho jawline. And check out the freaking veins and wrinkles in his brow. For the getup, Blade is standing on some rugged, well-sculpted ass-kicking high tops, which match well with his faux leather slacks, fitted with a Velcro fly and a super slick, high-tech functioning buckle. Next up, he's fitted with separate tops, body armor, and his body harness, giving Blade tons of intimidating fashion options whilst slaying his vampiric quota and looking fly in the process. Of course, he never rolls without his sleek stunners and black trench. Trust us, this outfit is sick. Period. When it comes to hunting the children of the night, Blade is more than loaded with an arsenal of lethal accessories. He's packing hardcore gadgets of destruction. He's got those boomerang switchblades, two ultraviolet light charge grenades, his twin functioning retractable wrist blades, his throwing stakes with strap mounts, a pair of custom cocking black and nickel handguns with dedicated holsters, and his fully auto custom machine gun, all with removable clips. And last but not least, his trademark sword with a switch out trap handle and matching undergarment sheath. Blade is armed, fully loaded, and in a class of his own, rightfully so. Unlucky vampires will get it bad whichever way you slice it. Hot Toys continues to mystify and virtually suck collectors in with another irresistible movie masterpiece. The legendary Blade is faithfully captured and immortalized into high-end 1/6 scale existence. We absolutely adore this figure. He's decked out in detail, packed with accessories, and unlimited amounts of display options. The undead best creep in the shadows and move in silence. Peace.